that's a sloppy goal to be conceding from Liverpool's point of view. Again, players not quite doing enough to get to the ball. Oxley Chamberlain just running in a parallel line. He's got to go close that ball down. He's got to try and stop the cross. And again, there's a little bit of space in the 18-yard box as well. Far more than what Jurgen Klopp will want to see from his back foot.